get hospitalized.
Yeah, I'm not fun with that.
Alright, Vanessa. What you doing now?
Would you rather have your tongue stuck to a frozen pole or your butt cheek?
Get the chopper.
Just for you, Jamie. Welcome to the Sinister Viper Show.
Gross.
Remember earlier you screamed, "No!"
You're not recording more of it, are you?
What do you mean?
You just said that again.
Yeah,
oh,
I know.
Just destroyed.
I'm recording gameplay right now. I'm recording Gears of War 4 campaign.
Gross, man. I thought y'all were playing the zombie game.
No, that's it. We're going to play Gears 4 for a little bit, then we'll play the zombie game again.
Ew. Ew.
You're ill. You ugly bitch.
You're ill.
Faggot. Jamie, do us a favor. Go drink some bleach, man.
That's not doing anybody a favor.
Hey, Vanessa, is that doing you a favor?
Okay, I'm not going to lie. That's probably doing about the majority of the population a favor. But Vanessa still loves me, therefore I refuse to drink bleach.
No, she don't. She can't stand you. Trust me.
Oh. Should I trust him?
Trust him. Trust me. I said trust him. I sound like a fucking idiot right now. God damn. Never mind what I just said.
It's okay. You do it well.
Hey! I do it great for your information. You got it wrong.
I think you got it wrong.
Let me handle it.
You know what you got wrong? Your life. Oh!
No, I just died in this alley.
No citizens here.
Quit singing, you faggot.
Really? What? Citizen implies you claim allegiance to a centralized authority. I think of myself as part of an anarcho collective.
Citizen, your act of violence has been. My ear. Oh my god, that was fucking
loud. We're doing this the old fashioned. I don't think so.
No! Jesus Christ.
Back off from that stage, bro. You don't got no point being up here. Just that's like your crown of the mama because you ain't good at
what the fuck?
That's right. Just keep
what
going.
The fuck?
You suck, girl. You suck.
Do you hear this shit, Vanessa?
Vanessa can't hear. She's deaf, right? I mean, her. Yeah. She can't hear me, Andrew, so just quit asking. That's rude. She's deaf for being a mute.
Oh, you
want to
know what's a joke? I can hear. She can't.
Not me. Wow, if that was, she was really deaf, I would have been doing messed up. One, because she couldn't hear you say that. Two, because it's really
great. Wow.
So they know we're here. How can you live and be yourself longer than, like, you know, a second? New plan.
We'll fight our way. Well, I'm pretty sure I'm going blind anyway.
Have you ever had contacts?
Nope.
Well, then, yeah, you're not going to go blind then, unless you're blind, because... It took me forever before I started using contacts. But I mean, that's just normal. You lose your vision, go get an eye exam, and then get a prostate exam.
Yeah, fuck that. No one's touching my ass and getting away with it.
I mean...
Yeah, don't worry about it. You won't have to get that until you're like 50.
I'm not getting it done anyway. Fuck that.
Will you get
no one's
physical.
Touching my ass. Over my dead body, I don't care.
Prostate cancer is
let me die in peace, that's all I'm gonna say.
And you're not gonna die in peace if you have prostate cancer, you idiot.
Well, let me die in pain, that's all I'm gonna say.
All it is a little finger.
Yeah, a little finger and a little fucking, you know, hell no.
Just a little finger, Andrew, it's just gonna slide up there a wee little bit.
I mean, from my experience, it's just a little finger.
Whoa, come on. You get a prostate exam?
No!
Something you need to tell us.
They won't.
Hey. There's some girls out there that can get them. I mean, hey, that'd be, they're putting them in women nowadays like it's robotic or something. I mean, who knows? I mean, hey, I mean, they put on the, you know, the penises on them, you know, put on the penis on them.
What's it like being
who
on
knows?
The other side
and they put a prostate on them.
I'd rather die in pain than have some faggot touch my ass.
Actually get prostate cancer instead of have a little tiny finger
test. Yep. Well, either way, he'd be getting prostate cancer. Because even if they put it up there, he still doesn't. If he has it, he has it.
Oh, see, I'm screwed either way, pretty much. You know, I'm going to
Like, help treat it. I'm just saying, you could potentially have it away. But Andrew, you definitely need to take a finger off that.
Yeah, never. Fuck that.
Andrew, they're trained professionals. I'm sure.
Yeah, at being gay.
Dirty thought at, like, you know, doing other
things. So you guys watch Family Guy, right?
Yep.
It seems to me that all
you see is
violence and movies and sex
Peter...
on TV.
Hold on.
That one episode where Peter went to go get a prostate exam and he sued the doctor because he thought he raped him.
Is that you, Andrew? Is that going to be you?
He raped me. He gave me a prostate exam. That's the worst form of rape there is. You're in the game, right, Vanessa?
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
You said something about left the game before.
Right,
you are. No,
right here.
Right,
I
just wanted to make sure.
Yeah, is the game? Most of Raina's people couldn't fight their way out of bed.
I'd rather
die
in pain than have someone stick their finger up my ass.
Andrew,
don't
lie.
It's a little tiny procedure. It's not bad at all.
And they better knock me out or some shit, because if I'm gonna be swinging.
Andrew, wait, listen to what you're saying. Do you really want them to knock you out unconscious while they're giving you a prostate exam? Isn't that what you were afraid of, that they were gonna do something? They're more likely to do it if you're
fucking fuck up. Shut the fuck up! I wasn't thinking, okay? Why is this white stuff on me?
That's gross.
That would be horrible. Oh my god.
It's the medicine from the top cabinet. It spilled by accident.
Yeah, right, you fuck. I would kill
somebody in this game of Monopoly called Sexy Piercing.
You're on Monopoly right now, Jamie? I thought you were on Overwatch.
I was, and then I got mad because we lost.
Oh.
Hey, Andrew, I have a question for you.
What's up?
Do you want to get a prostate exam?
Yeah,
do
never.
You
wanna
get a
never.
It's okay. It's not a hand. It's just a little finger up there. Do you want to get a prostate exam?
This is what I would say. Act like you're the prostate doctor. That's exactly what I would say to
come
the bitch.
Come here, big boy. I mean,
no, no, be serious, bitch. I'm going to be serious. Exactly what I would say.
Bend it right over here.
If you want your fingers, bitch, you better make sure to keep that thing away from you, motherfucker.
Oh, I'm playing hard to get, I see. My favorite sport.
Fuck me, you made it worse for me now.
Hey, Andrew.
What?
Which hand do you prefer? Left or right?
I prefer neither, but if you want to keep your hand, I would stay the fuck away from you then.
Andrew, let's be for real, okay? If I was ever to give you a prosthetic, then I wouldn't let you be conscious. Luckily for you, though, I wouldn't. I don't think I could give a prosthetic then. The idea of something like that makes me kind of vomit a little bit. But hey, it's fine to talk about. Hey,
you hear my reaction on it.
Nessa.
What?
No, they say cancer in women is most likely located at the breast. You want me to give you a boob exam?
Now, Quentin Brown Jr.
She says nothing to that. Hey, no, you don't know this. Hey, doctor. And who needs to be a doctor to grab a boob and see if it's not feeling right, okay?
Look,
like,
okay, you have a point there, but
let's see, there's this big lump over here, but no, it's probably just part of her boob.
I don't get it.
Let's go through the maternity.
Yeah, I mean, they tell you that guys can check.
I mean, they have special tests. They don't just grab your boobs. You have to actually get them smushed together.
That'd be hilarious. They just came up behind you. I need to have. Let the procedure begin.
Let the games. Let the games begin.
Well, they say guys can tell if they have like testicular cancer, but Andrew, that's ball cancer, by the way. You just grab your balls and see. Well, you don't just grab your balls. You gotta you feel them a little bit to see if they have a lump. Yeah, you have to see if there's a lump. If there's like any abnormal. Oh, it hurts me to even think about. It, but
no one's touching my ass, no one's touching my balls if they're a fucking guy. And well, I'll be like,
Andrew, if you ever grab your balls,
do doctors still do that thing where they hold your balls and they make you cough or whatever?
That's a physical.
My mom had to knock me out almost for me to fucking go through that. I almost killed the doctor.
You had
what,
to
your
do
mom?
That?
Oh, yeah. Your mom gave you a physical there for a second. I'm like, whoa, that's not.
It was not fun either.
I'd imagine it wouldn't be that fun.
I'm like, the faggot didn't even take me on a date first. He just went fully fucking in. What the fuck?
Alright, what if it was a female doctor?
Yeah, and that's something. As long as not her finger and getting stuck up my ass is one thing. That's no good.
So you prefer the guy for the butt and then...
No, none of them. None of them. I'm gonna go up to my end zone. Now, the girl touching my balls is one thing, but a girl touching my ass? Oh fuck no, I will fucking... I don't know what the fuck I would do, so obviously I can't really do anything, but you know. I'll
yeah,
go away,
likely you'd be
Ryan
strapped
Street.
Down.
Like, this psycho bitch wants my ass! Run! Run to the fucking hills!
You're like running out there, and there's like children waiting to get like an exam or something, like a different like doctor's exam. They're like,
Mom! 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 Why is this guy going crazy?
Why is that man screaming about girls cutting his put fingers up his butt? What? Like,
I don't
okay,
want to do
know
this, Mom.
You know what? His mind may change in the future.
Oh hell no! Yeah. You may think that now, I'll never change. Trust me. No one's touching my ass. Fuck that shit. I will.
I think.
That would just be horrible. Challenge. Fuck you, baby.
Now, Andrew, what would you prefer, though? The... Oh, goodness. The onyx. The thought of testicular cancer just upsets me. It's like when I think of breast cancer, it's just so painful.
Oh, let's play What Would You Rather?
Oh, God.
Would you rather? Can you at least say the name right first
before
you suggest what to play?
If you go online, you can find, like, the most horrible questions ever.
Oh, look at that.
Greg giving him ideas there.
Me and Andrew used to play that. Like, we would used to do the most horrible things, and you had to choose between...
Excuse me! Look, that's state-of-the-art drug technology, don't think.
Oh, I'm actually just,
oh,
okay. Trying to think what I was gonna say.
You two go get that!
This could take a while, then.
Fuck you!
Days.
No, you're not! He's safer out here! The door's closing!
22 days later, the guy got so pissed and backed the way.
Let's
get this heist underway. Talk nobody, talk nobody. Well, you go first, Jamie. You think of something to say first.
Are all the construction hubs this big? Let's see.
Exactly this shape.
Exactly this way.
Would you rather have prostate cancer or testicular cancer?
Oh god!
So basically, would you rather have butt cancer or ball cancer?
Well, you know what? I'd rather have ball cancer because at least no one would be touching my ass.
Oh no! Oh! That's so painful though.
Is there any other guns around here?
Send us down.
Not until we get the fabricator thing.
Hey, is there a problem?
Well, I already have like stomach problems, so my butt problem. I can't even feel my butt anymore.
All right, Jamie.
Cancer.
Would you rather, get fucked by a tranny or get fucked by a girl with a strap-on dildo?
Oh, what's the difference?
Difference is one's an actual girl, and one's a fucking, you know.
I don't know the answer to this because this is getting into a dark realm that I prefer neither. It's
extremely
loud. I'm gonna go with the tranny because they're sick people anyway.
Uh-oh.
And that's something that I would expect. No, listen, that's something I would expect of those sickos. If there was a straight chick in the middle of me, I'd be like, no.
I'm sorry, you had to go. What would you rather do?
I don't pick that. I was asking Jamie that. I'll ask you the same thing.
No, you have to answer too.
What?
All three of us have to kind of answer though.
What?
Part of the
what?
Game.
What? Yeah.
Look at her. She wants you to do it, and then I say,
okay,
you gotta do it too. She's like,
what,
me?
Tell you what, I'd probably pick the tranny just because if it's a real guy that turned into a girl, obviously he has a real penis, right?
Go
technically, I'd be having sex with another guy.
Wait. Remind me to let you handle control.
Maybe.
Stuff, okay?
I don't know what to fucking say here, dude.
That one.
Shit.
Alright, Andrew, which one would you go with now? Actually, you don't even have to answer, man, but you should.
I pick the actual girl. I'm not picking a fucking tranny. Just the thoughts about another dude is fucking, I'm not gay.
There's nothing wrong with them. I mean,
they're disgusting human beings.
I am not into that.
They need to be. Have you ever seen a train? Right, here's the worst part. On social media, like not social, but on dating apps and stuff, there's this one person. You can tell when they're a trainee because they do like these. I don't know. They do like these really awkward pictures, like these poses that only trainees, like trannies, do. I can't explain it. But it's like, oh goodness, wait, oops. These people are really mad at me, probably. Oh my goodness. No, I just went straight to jail. Okay, that's cool. Anyway, as I was saying, yeah, I don't know. There's like they hit on me a lot of times on social media. I don't like it. No, don't like it.
I'm knocked out of the system again.
Either trainees or guys or black chicks. I'm okay with the black chicks. The other two,
Shit, Vanessa.
You got another one, Andrew?
Maybe Vanessa's turn to try and think of
it. Oh, me?
Yeah.
Alright, I'll think of a really good one.
Kinda nervous, though.
Oh, God. Sorry, I got electrocuted.
Gotcha!
More of them! God damn it, I ran into this thing.
Holy shit, there's like dozens of them.
I'm hacking back into the system. Hang on, I think I got it.
Let's see, Jamie. While she's thinking of one, how about you say another one?
I'm bringing you up.
I'm trying to think of a really, really, really good one.
Let's do this.
Okay.
So, did you think of one, Jia, Vanessa?
Ah, gotta be joking. Down. Hey. This isn't easy, man! Just
pump us. Well, how the fuck did I die?
You died?
Yep, apparently. Something fucking squished my ass or something, like, goddamn. Vanessa, literally, after this part, we're caught up to where me and you originally were.
Alright, it's loaded. Del, get this thing moving.
Alright.
You got it.
Okay, so this is where we're at.
Yep.
Oh shit, that means I have to change my gun.
Can't wait to get this thing home and fix the power.
I'll take that one. Because I like the hammer burst.
That might be the dorkiest thing you said today. But probably.
So you can't think of one, Jamie?
I thought Vanessa was thinking of one.
I was saying, tell us yours, so Vanessa can think of one.
Shit.
Okay, I have one. It's kind of a...
God damn it! I'm knocked out of the system again!
Well, hack your way back in.
I'm trying to think of a really, really good one. Not too hard, but not too easy, either.
Keep him back!
Then you already have one?
I did, but then I didn't like it.
Woods.
It's hard to pick a really good one. Like...
More trackers!
Hello, Andrew Wild.
I'm hacking back into the system.
No! We both died once so far.
This thing moving.
You got it.
Can't wait to get this thing home and fix the power. Even though reading by candlelight was kind of nice.
That might be the dorkiest thing you say today, but probably not.
Barracuda.
No, they're locking down the lift.
By heart, that's one of my favorite bands.
I'm knocked out of the system again.
Well, pack your way back in.
Trackers rolling in. Keep them back.
Tracker destroyed.
Smile, friend.
I'm hacking back into the system.
Fuck you.
Just hang on, I think I got it.
I'm trying to fuck you in the boobs again.
Oh, goodness, really?
Because it was really big.
Hell yeah, I'm bringing you up.
Ooh.
And I needed those boobies.
Gross.
What? How is that gross, you faggot?
You're disgusting, Andrew. You're such
a pig. You're Jamie.
You're a pig, Andrew.
I'm probably gonna get called fucking sexist, racist, all the fucking things.
This isn't easy, man. Just hurry up and fix it.
No, you'll just get called a pig like you deserve.
You're a pig.
Titanic.
Shepherd's incoming.
Shut up, you stupid woman.
What the fuck you just say, you stupid for?
What
am I still getting shot by?
I'll just kill these guys.
Now, close the security doors! I'm trying, it says no access!
On the right.
They're coming from this way now, Vanessa.
Hostile target spotted. Unit reloading.
One dead shepherd.
So did you think of one yet?
I'm still looking.
Are you looking on the phone, Vanessa?
No. Of course not.
That don't count.
The internet's where you find the most disturbing, the most amazing questions ever.
That don't count. I actually thought of mine
in my head. Yes, it does. I can't think of shit. Okay, I am not like that. I need to get good sources.
They're flanking us.
Raise the gates for cover.
Oh my god, I'm getting attacked everywhere.
Now, what's your status? I'm hacking back into the system. Just hang on, I think I got it.
Reloading the shield.
Cease and desist all hostile activity.
Alright, what am I getting attacked by now?
I'm back in the system.
We should be moving up now.
Yes, please.
Oh, thank God.
Killing's down here.
No, I'm trying not to.
Sweet.
That was taking forever, too. Jamie, can you think of another one?
I can't think, dude.
Why is that? Your brain dead?
Dude, I'm so tired.
You're tired?
Yeah, dude.
You!
I got up early today, thinking I had to go to school. Didn't.
Won't you have it tomorrow?
Yeah.
A little help, please!
I forget, you don't got school tomorrow, right? Tomorrow, right? Darn, do you, Vanessa? I forget it.
I have it tomorrow. At 5:30.
What time do you get out of it?
The government should go!
9.
That's not good. Tomorrow's what, Wednesday or is it today? I'm so getting mixed up with the days.
Tomorrow's Thursday.
Holy shit, are you kidding me?
Let's get you back down.
Yeah.
That means it's gonna be faster for me going back to work then, goddamn.
Yeah.
Okay, that was fun. Let's get the fabricator out of here.
I gotta grab this thing.
Hey! Help me carry this thing.
You look like you got it.
Somewhat.
Hey, you remember what you told Rain about getting a fabricator, JD? Oh, please, remind me.
In and out, social job. Direct quotes.
That means it can only get easier from here, right?
Ugh, goodness.
Very, very.
Oscar, we got the fabricator. Hi.
Lieutenant, are you still recording?
Yep, busy. I've been.
First Minister Jim.
Why are you recording so much?
Magnetic.
I'm recording a campaign.
You're not using that intro for that
those are new
video.
No, I'm using my other intro.
They are.
Good.
And here's what's
get over yourself if I did.
They actually follow
orders. Let's not get over myself.
What is it? You looking
for? Oh, I found one.
Oh God.
It's now our okay. Compliance. Would you rather smell like a fart all the time or drink a diary on milkshake?
We need this fabricator.
I don't care about the goddamn fabricator.
Wait, wait, wait. Hang on. Wait, wait.
What?
Don't forget, wait. I know what you were trained to do.
Say that again. Would I rather smell like a fart?
Or a diarrhea milkshake.
What the hell was she talking
about? Drink a diarrhea milkshake.
No. We need to get out of
I'll let Andrew go first on this one.
There you go, first, Jamie. Fuck you.
It's okay.
Andrew, no, it's your channel, man. Inside. You gotta do it first.
God damn it.
Oh, these are all good.
You really getting into that thing?
God damn it. Feel free to stay if you like. I'd rather smell, right, smell Andrew, like a fart. I'm not drinking no diarrhea. Fuck that shit.
Probably already smelled like a fart. Not much of a change.
What about you, Jamie? Oh, it's your turn.
I definitely would go with the fart because...
Now, you gotta go, Vanessa. Everyone has to take this turn.
I'd rather smell like a fart, because at least I can try to cover it up with perfume and stuff.
No, but the thing is, you're gonna smell like a fart.
What?
So yeah, that's the thing. It's not like you can... Yeah, you're gonna smell like a fart. Okay, somebody's gonna come by you in the street. You're like, yeah, that shit smells like a fart. But at least they're not gonna smell your breath. That diarrhea milkshake breath.
Well, just imagine, like, the taste of everything.
Here's your
trash. Hey, that would not mix well with food. Like, how would you, like, do that for, like, being born after? Like, what would you, like, a diarrhea milkshake? He's gonna. What if the waiter comes down, he has it, everybody else at the table is just like disgusted at what they're saying. Especially like, what if she, like, when she came home and kissed her husband or something, and she's drinking a diarrhea, and she just goes, oh, fucking beat me, get out of this out. Or have to mess her, what's your next one?
Alright. Hang on, I have to, you know, kill this thing really quick.
You don't have to.
Okay.
Nothing could be as bad as a diarrhea milkshake one. God damn.
Alright. Would you rather have to tell your neighbors you're a sex offender or walk around with a vibrator up your ass for a week?
more,
you know
what?
This is very
stuff.
Easy. Very easy. Sex offender.
Okay, let's get one thing straight. You came out.
Andrew's a sex offender, everyone. Honestly, yeah, I'd rather go with that, too. As bad as that one is, I'm not doing the rap. No, I'm not doing that. So me and Andrew are gonna move to the neighborhood. They've got a neighborhood that we're both sex offenders, and then by the end of the week, nobody's gonna be in the neighborhood. But he's gonna move.
Where everybody go?
Yeah, I'd rather pick sex offender too, just because they're more easier on girls. On, like if they found out I was a sex offender, they probably wouldn't be as offended as like if I was a guy.
Yeah. All the teenage boys in the neighborhood would be like trying to hit on you, begging for you to sexually offend them or something.
That's very sexist. This world is fucked up, though. Yeah.
It is. I mean, honestly, it's true. Like, do you see how much, like, a girl sex offender would get less hate than, like, a guy?
Yeah, it's because over the years, men have raped more women than women have men, so...
Yeah.
Either way, it belongs to.
Yeah.
No, it's not. I mean, yes, it is.
Then again, what kind of guy is gonna say he technically got raped through fucking, you know, through a straight dude? I don't think anyone's gonna say they got raped unless you get.
Andrew raped me!
So what's your next one? You have any more?
Yeah, I have a bunch. Alright, would you rather eat a dead squirrel or a live
cow? Dead squirrel.
Why?
Yeah,
Why eat a live cow?
The cow mooing as I'm eating it. The poor thing's crying, Vanessa, and I'm tearing into its flesh like I'm a ravenous animal. He's like, why, Master? Why? I've done so well on your farm. It doesn't matter. I got asked a question.
Yeah, I'd probably go for the, that's cool too.
At least with that, I mean, you don't know how long it's been rotting. Oh, that'd be really gross if it was like rotting.
Oh god, that is sick of that.
At least with the cow, you know it's not gonna be rotting. So, a live cow, though. Oh, either way, it's gross. Alright.
Let's go,
bro. Yeah, Mr. Mark back with the rest of it.
Okay, would you rather have 17 testicles or just one of the size of a coconut?
What kind of question is that? So basically, Andrew, you're gonna have one testicle that's as big as a coconut, or 17 testicles in total. Is there a weakness, to be honest? So I would trade the least, the less.
I'd rather have one.
I'd rather have one large.
That must feel like a bitch when you get fucking hit through. Like, god damn, the one big one?
Yeah, if you have 17, it's gonna be bigger than the one. But think about it, like, this is what I'd be worried about. Trying to zip up in jeans.
Oh no! You don't think you'll be able to. You have to go in naked.
Yeah, you'll be bulging out in your skinny pants. I think this is how we become sex offenders, Andrew. We have like one big old bulge in your pants. And oh goodness, I'll help you
out. Right, yeah, more of that magic.
Okay, okay, would you rather watch a porn movie with your parents or of your parents?
Oh, come on!
All right, Andrew.
Oh, no, no, no.
You know what would be even worse than that? Watching the porn of your parents with your parents.
This is the time I got
that would be messed up.
This is the time
All right,
I got
Andrew. Are you watching it with your parents, or are you watching it of?
I'm watching it with. I'm not watching it of. I'm not going to get scarred that badly now.
Your dad. Oh, goodness.
What about you, Jamie?
Oh, definitely will. I'm not watching it of. That would be the worst thing ever. For me, that's a dead giveaway. At least you're, you know... No, I'm not even going to continue that sentence. Okay, next one, Vanessa.
These are just horrible. Oh my god.
Okay, would you rather never have sex again or have sex once with a walrus?
Breaks my heart watching Jin rely on a bunch of glorified tin men.
Never have sex again.
A couple of spots recently opened up in the office.
What?
No thanks. One more of us.
I'm not fucking no filthy animal. I ain't no animal fucker.
And maybe that's what the walrus says about you. Right, sticking up for them walruses. Hey, I don't know, that's a tough one for me. I'm definitely just, I would rather never have sex again. What would you choose, Vanessa? You gonna go with some nice walrus action?
I'd probably never have sex again because it's not like I really, you know, it's
oh, you don't have sex now.
It's probably something I can live without. No, I do. I'm just saying, like...
Gross.
What is gross about that?
Wait, yes, who are you having it with?
My boyfriend.
Gross! Okay. Next question. Next, would you rather? Alright, I'm ready.
Holy shit, we got two of these big boys.
Just call me big boy, big boy.
No, you bitch. Call out these big robot fuckers you're going against.
There's robots in the zombie game.
I'm playing Gears still.
Oh. Oh boy.
Oh, okay, here's one so disturbing. Would you rather suck on someone's
Wait, what?
These things don't give up!
Hang on, let me. Oh my god.
It's okay.
Alright. Would you rather suck on someone's nose until it caved in, or slide down a big razor blade in a pool of alcohol?
Oh.
Good, clear.
Wait. Suck on somebody's nose till it caved in.
Yeah.
What would...
Hey, through here.
I'd probably go with the nose. Well, because if you're sliding down a razor blade, that's going to probably bleed you out. And if you're falling in
into
alcohol,
a pool of alcohol.
That would be the worst pain almost that you could go through.
You know what? I'm not going to be a champ. I'm going to go with the razor blades.
Okay, have fun dying.
Fuck sucking on someone's nose. That's weird.
Hey, look, I don't even know what that means. I've never heard of somebody saying, you suck on my nose till it caves in. I've never heard of that. Like, I don't know what that phrase was like. I don't even know how that would... Like, what do you mean till it caves in? Like, so they can't breathe through their nose? Or is it one of those things where it's like they're comparing it to like a lollipop?
Basically, like one of those things where you suck something and it turns so dry and like it starts to vanish. You know?
Obviously, Vanessa is familiar with this technique of caving the nose. I don't know, though. I'd rather go with the nose, because I feel like if you're sliding down a razor blade into a pool of alcohol, how long is that razor blade going to be? You could be killing yourself.
Let's say, not if you slide down the slide the right way. Like, if you avoid any arteries and stuff like that, you can be good.
Okay, next question, please.
Well, that's never picked yet, though.
I hope one of Jin's bots found Chuz.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Slide to your death.
I'd probably do... See, I don't like pain. That's the issue.
Yeah.
But then again, I don't like gross shit, so there's a good chance I wouldn't, you know, suck someone's nose.
Well, now we...
I'd probably do the razor blades just because, like, at the end of the day, I can, you know, have someone, like, I can rest and, like, heal and, like, you know, get taken care of.
Look horribly deformed from the long razor blade slide you just went down. Your face looks bad. Your parents don't even know if it's you or not, that you're paying for to get hospitalized. Yeah, I'm not fun with that. Alright, Vanessa. What you doing now?
Okay, here's one. Would you rather have your tongue stuck to a frozen pole or your butt cheek?
Tongue.
Butt cheek.
What?
Tongue.
Butt cheek.
Tongue.
I'm going with my butt.
I'm going with my tongue.
Is that what you said, Vanessa? Tongue or butt cheek?
No, it says would you rather have your tongue stuck to a frozen pole or your butt cheek?
Oh.
You just said that.
Like,
like my butt cheek is frozen to the pole and my tongue is. Okay. I said that so confidently, too.
Yeah, butt cheek, for sure.
I'm gonna go with the pole thing. Yeah, I don't want to put my tongue in my butt. Yeah, Andrew's butt on the other hand. Wait, what?
Oh, hell no.
What?
No.
What? What?
I will murder you.
I didn't say anything. Moving on. Wait, Vanessa, what would you rather do?
I'd rather do the pole one, just because it'll be, you know, I mean... Just because if you have it like stuck to your butt cheek, do you know that position you'd be in? Like, do you know how, like, how painful that would be?
I know, you're probably a good little expert.
I wouldn't know.
Sniper! She wouldn't know. Yo, girl, you got more? Yeah, I'm on the internet. There's a lot.
There is a lot.
Help me out here.
Oh,
I got one for y'all.
What? That took me down right away.
Would y'all rather drown or crash in a an airplane accident and survive?
Crash.
Crash.
But you'd be like critically injured. You wouldn't be able to like recover well from it. Oh wait, now here's a better question. Hang on, this is what I was trying to ask. Okay, Would you rather drown or get injured severely in a plane crash and then die 30 minutes after being put in the hospital?
I like that guy.
Yeah. Like, so you drown, which would be painful, or you crash and die.
I'd rather drown, just because it'd probably be the fastest death.
Sorry, Hotshot. I drive.
Can I drown you?
Fine.
No.
You drive.
Oh, okay. How about you, Andrew?
Look, I need you
watching. Oh, I'm gonna crash.
You're a better shot than I am.
No, Matt, can I drown you?
I'll murder you.
No, I'm just trying to make you feel
Andrew,
better.
If I drown you, you can't murder me.
I will murder you with my soul, bitch.
Your soul? Oh, yeah. I'm so scared. Andrew's soul.
Now we're where you're at, Vanessa, where we originally did without the recording.
Thank God you're safe. I was just about to
Vanessa,
head to
use your list.
Oh, yeah.
Give us another.
Okay. Would you rather put your hands in a tank with piranhas or get your foot stuck under a running lawnmower?
How long do we have?
That would be it. Just.
Damn!
This one sounds especially painful. Like, how would that happen? Just like your father's mowing, he does not see you, and you're just like playing ball outside. He just crushes your foot with a lawnmower.
Maybe.
That would prevent me from never going outside again in my entire life. I don't care if I get obese and smelly and ugly. I don't care. I mean, I'm not going outside. If my dad runs my foot over with a lawnmower at age 6, it's not happening. I'm sorry.
I'm gonna go with the piranhas in my hands and shit.
Is it a hand or hands?
This
isn't settlement.
Oh, so I'm going without
the other bit. Hand.
I'd rather go without hands or feet.
I'd rather go without a situation. But only because I feel like it'd be a lot harder to go without your feet.
We need to secure the hall with the fabricator. Let's go.
Hey guys, hopefully you enjoyed us doing these little fucking.
Probably not.
Would you rather?
I didn't enjoy it.
It was quite amusing. I'm not gonna fucking lie. Before I turn this off, tell us one more.
Get everyone inside the meeting hall now.
She's a little slow. It's gonna take a second.
Before I end the video, Vanessa, tell us one more. Would you rather?
Okay. Let me find a good way to end it. Okay, would you rather sleep in the same bed with a dead animal or a dead person?
What? 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 No way! No way!
Andrew, the floor is yours.
God damn it. A dead animal or a dead person? Just because
so
I think
Andrew,
Jamie's gonna...
This. You're gonna either sleep in the same bed with Glenn or Old Yeller.
Or Old what?
Old Yeller, the dog.
What the fuck is that?
Got the book, Old Yeller, that's the dog. Didn't he die? Okay, let's think of it this way. If I go and murder Air Bud, remember that golden retriever dog?
Yeah.
You're either sleeping with him or Glenn. Yeah. That's what we'll do. I don't even know what I'm saying.
I'd rather pick the dog.
Andrew, this is
not picking a person.
I was trying to make it easier for you. See, I'd rather sleep with a dead person because then I would feel like somebody's actually with me, you know, and I'm not alone.
That's a little messed up.
Well, now you gotta pick Vanessa. Who's gonna top it all off?
I'd probably pick the animal just because, you know, it may not be as bad as like a dead body.
Well, guys, there you have it. Me and her pick a dead animal, and fucking wolf faggot picked another fucking person. Oh, boy. As I was saying
if
earlier, no one's ever touching my fucking ass.
Of dying,
just saying now,
I
guys.
Need...
Fuck the ass cancer shit. No one's touching my end zone.
Oh.
Jamie, go fuck yourself. You're not touching my ass either, you bitch. So, before I end
Andrew.
This, definitely... Do you want to say any last words, Jamie? Is that your last word? Take that as a yes. Vanessa, what's your last words about today so far?
Thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching. I mean, like, actual last words. Like, you have a good time? Did you, like, I don't know.
Wait, those were some really nice words. Why were those not accepted watching. By you? Like, what? Those were nice words, you jerk.
I'm not a jerk, you penis.
We're gonna... Oh, such a good comeback.
No, you know what, you dick? Shut the fuck up.
Will you just end your recording so I don't have to sit like a couple would?
Hey, you know what? I will end it when I want to end it. And guess what? I'm going to fucking end